So because of the COVID-19 and we have no tour guides out here, they put up a sign say, danger, enter at your own risk. So just because of the COVID-19 and you have no tour guide and the beach is closed, they say, danger, enter at your own risk. So, you know, just because of those holds, nobody to hold you while you're going down, and such of things like that, like you know, such things like cave holds and stuff over it. But you can see, beautiful. It's still on site. If you should come to the Bahamas, you could take a look. Look at that, right out Cable Beach, right across from the beach. As I say, it's right on Cable Beach, across away from the beach, and this is the beautiful beach. Look over there, you can see a boat. A boat, it looks like a cargo boat. A couple people on the beach, I don't know if they should, but a couple people is on the beach. And that's it. Come on. Still is a couple people just checking out the site. I don't want to put them on camera, but you have one or two people over there on the site coming to you from Island Live Channel. Don't forget to share, subscribe, and like. This is a beautiful shot off the beach. Water is still a little bit more high at the moment. This is it. You can see me in the water. Beach is pretty clear. Look at that. No trash. No, nothing. Wow. Clear. Look at that. Beautiful. And this, different from the sea, this is the lake. In another video, I'll show you the lake in another video. But this is just a preview of what to come in another video. Thank you for watching Island Life Channel. Don't forget to share, subscribe, and like.